South Australia has a new government and a new agenda. This is the first time that our state has had a new government for 16 years, and we're not going to waste a single solitary day in our pursuit of real change. In the lead up to the last election, the Liberal Party presented an extensive policy platform. Our plans were scrutinised by the people of South Australia. South Australians voted for change at the March election. They didn't want more of the same. That's why I'm leading a reformist government that acts responsibly and respectfully. A government that delivers on its commitments, every single one of them. A government that enables South Australians to succeed rather than unnecessarily interfering in people's lives and their businesses. At the heart of every decision that this government makes, we will think about what is in the best interest of every single South Australian. Gone are the days of what's in the best of the Australian Labor Party. We will govern for all, not the few. We will deliver our commitments, each one of them. We will create opportunities. We'll do everything we can to keep young people here in South Australia, and we will lead this great state. Thank you very much.